got down the nets. What a year for him. Spent most of it in rehab, working hard to get back, but he made it back to the playoffs, and he certainly helped Real Madrid to this moment right now. Remember last year, he was the best performer in the semifinals, even though they lost to Fenerbahce. Last year, Madrid lost to Fenerbahce in the semis. In 2015, Fenerbahce lost to Madrid in the semis, but each was in his hometown for that. This is their first neutral game, and they pulled it off.